Hi, I'm Hogan. You know what to do?
Yes, I soften him up and get the plant. It's going to be close. I only have 15 minutes.
Just one thing. He's going to play hard to get.
Hard to get? Him? He should give stamps.
We'll be right outside if you need us. Good luck.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Well, normally I'm a very shy person, Colonel. I've never done anything like this before.
I think I understand.
But I had this uncontrollable urge.
I'm so sad for you.
I could not rest until I saw you again. I thought this would be our night. We don't need that light, do we? You seem so distant. Here I am, hungering for your lips, and you're making me suffer. Don't I interest you at all?
Earlier, perhaps, but not now. It will do you no good. No good at all. You've suffered enough.
Much more than just tonight.
I'm yours. 364 days a year. Christmas I have to spend with my mother.
But I was thinking of a souvenir. Something I could have and care for. A lock of hair. No. Our plant. Perfect. A living reminder of you.
It's yours.
And no.
No.
Some champagne.
Now?
The wonder of your lips makes this a festive occasion.
I get it. I'll be right back.
Hogan? I've got it.
Hold on, Schultz.
What's going on?
My little strudel. What are you doing in there?
I've been looking for you.
For me?
You're not going to keep me waiting.
In there? What about the commandant?
He's gone out. Hurry.
Don't start without me.
I'll be right there, Pupchen. Nothing is too good for my Pupchen.
Oh, but I don't know which makes me more romantic. Champagne or caviar?
I get some of that, too.
Shh. Now sit in this chair. Close your eyes. Stay very still. I just want to look at you. Pucker up.
There, I'll get you. Careful now.